Hello and welcome to another Panda Gaming video. Today we will be playing Burrito Bison Revenge. It hasn't saved my other account. Yep. So, use the spinning meter to launch yourself out of the ring. Boom, boom, pop them to keep each the height. That wasn't really good. So like there's doors and stuff, and you have to get through the doors. And yes, and you gotta try and kill that pretty man. And then you get to get another boss. He's like the boss. Exploded. Squash them to get extra speed and height. So lots of you probably haven't played this. I just found this with my friend one day because we were bored and we wanted to play a game. I guess, yeah. It should sound not very good at it. But it gets way easier. Like at the end of the safe and you have to get the wallet, that's basically the story behind this. You can buy like, you can buy power ups. I just want to get through the safe already. This will be a series, I won't be able to do it in one try. So. And then by the time the end of the series, or while I'm halfway through the series, or any time of the series, you'll probably go play it. It's quite a fun game. So, yeah. And I probably won't be using them now too much. Oh, I'm gonna go to the shop and I can buy them. Get rich, nothing. I'll buy next one of these. So that what I just bought, I get 2 rockets now when I start, and the highest you can get is like 7 or 8. I haven't played this game for ages, so I just really want to play it again for you guys. Put it, oh see I just got in the middle so I got a big score. Tell me in the comments what you think I should call you guys, because I can't call you bros because that's PewDiePie, and I can't call you really anything else. But just put it in the comments and I'll choose a name. I'll randomly pick a name that you can call it. And if there is any rude comments, I will have to like take them off, so like, and you won't be in the comments on my video, so, but that's just, like, because I haven't got any comments yet, but if there's any comments that are very, very insane, they will be taken off, so, just put them out. Tom, what might be distant? I guess distance is up to, oh, sorry, down the bottom. So that's fine, as I said, that's fine too. I hope I get through the door by the time I end this video. Because I can't take a video longer than 15 minutes. So that's bomb around. So yeah. After this video, because if there's not, if there's no comments, then I will carry on with this series. But I'm asking you guys, put in the comments if you want to keep this series or just leave it. Because I have got a Happy Wheels one as well that I've started. So yeah, I'm going to watch the video because I've put up for like 4 or 5 miles. YouTube channels, I will subscribe to them, so just put them in the comments. So, sorry I don't do much commentating, I just get so distracted by the game that I forget about I'm actually filming. A bit my best of I love it. Yeah, I could cover it. My friend Harry, his channel is called Harry Boston. Go check out his channel, I'll put it in the description. And you can go check that out if you want to. Each video will only go for about 10 or 11 minutes. Unless it's like in series, I'll do 10 or 11 minutes. Even though one of my videos will be 10 or 11 minutes. So, yeah, this one will be about 10 minutes, maybe. Depends how long it is. But I can't do 15 minutes because the screen recorder that I have can only handle that 15 minutes of me recording, and if I actually buy it, I don't want to buy it. first line. Okay. Oh yeah. Like this guy. But the dumbers. And the rope. Lucky Tommy in a set master. Oh no, I died. Oh, they want me now. Must be funny. Okay, but this clip. Well, this has been another video of Planet Gaming, and I will put the game in the description below if you want to play it, so you don't need to game, and if you have Instagrams, I'll put my Instagram in the description, and that's about it. Thanks for watching. Sorry if I don't do too much commentating, like I said, not something that I do too much. So yeah, thanks for watching. Goodbye! But this game is done in Minecraft. Do you mean?